We're in a tough coup, but I think we're ready for it.
What is your favorite aspect about the Sonét Investec Hockey Festival?
I think it's because it's so many good teams together, so all the games are tough. There's no walkover game where it's just one team scoring all the time.
What is the best advice you've been given in preparation?
Just to have fun, enjoy it, and play the best as we can.
And any message for your supporters at home?
Thank you for all the voice notes and the support.